order has been somewhat restored here on Monday Night Raw. It's a fatal five-way match. The winner earns a championship opportunity against Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch, who is joining us on commentary.
You're welcome.
I was going to say thank you.
I know. You're welcome.
He does not. He has no idea. He has no respect for big-time Bex and what you've accomplished and the fact that you are just an honor. You're a gem here in WWE. And I would like to say on behalf of the WWE Universe, thank you, big-time Bex. Thank you for being you and doing what you do.
You're welcome. You are welcome. You know, I elevate everybody. Elevate everybody. Make them the best that they want to be.
Well, I have to say, as the only commentator at this table who didn't get pinned tonight, we really appreciate you being here, Beck.
Yeah. You're welcome. You're welcome. Okay. I am the mountain to climb.
Okay, let's talk about climbing that mountain, Becky. Who, of all these women right now competing, who do you believe perhaps deserves an opportunity to challenge you for the Raw Women's title?
Well, certainly not Bianca. She's already lost to me. How many times? Four at this stage? Is it four?
I believe it's four.
Four. And Bianca, let's look at Bianca. Bianca, she's like a Swiss Army knife. She is incredibly useful. She can do it all. But I'm a grenade. I just blow it up.
Oh, now squaring off with Rhea Ripley. We find out exactly what she can do.
Two of the most powerful female competitors in all of WWE.
A matchup here, but listen, Becky, with all due respect, we saw what happened last week when you defended against Bianca Belair.
We saw probably the best match we've ever had, the best championship match we've had on Raw. We saw that, right?
That's what I saw.
Well,
the rest of us saw that you had to cheat to get a victory over Bianca. No.
Cheat would imply that I maybe poked her in the eyes or did something illegal. I used what was available. There was an exposed turnbuckle. It's not my fault that I'm so strong I can pull it off with one arm and that it was exposed.
It was happenstance.
I just used what was available.
Well, you also held her tight as well.
They don't call her Becky Biceps for nothing, Saxton.
That's just details.
Bianca Belair has got thrown into the barricade by Carmella and Queen Zelina, who have kind of formed, I guess, the one partnership in this group of five.
In a matchup like this, you're going to see temporary alliances. It's almost a necessity. Oh, my goodness. Headbutt by Rhea.
Down goes the queen.
For that head whip in Rhea Ripley. Getting aggressive with the drop kick.
Oh, chop block from behind.
Smart.
Brilliant move by Queen Zelina.
Becky, what's your take on the facial gear that Carmella is sporting in this match?
I have to admit that it is quite smart. It's quite smart. If you've got protection on your face, we saw what happened to me right before Survivor Series.
That's right.
We saw what happened right before Survivor Series 3 years ago. I got my face busted open. I had to be taken out of the match.
To the cover, Rhea Ripley shoulders down. But no, you talk about alliances breaking apart. Queen Zelina not allowing the fall.
Well, only one person can win the match. That's how it works.
That person could be Liv Morgan right now trying to reinsert herself.
Liv ain't winning nothing.
Carmella from behind has Rhea all tied up for the moment. Now, Bex, I've got to ask you. You are a woman who has main evented WrestleMania.
Yep.
You obviously...
First woman to win the main event WrestleMania.
Thrive in the bright lights on the biggest stages. Of these five women, who would you like to step in the ring with most to draw attention?
A cover! And Zelina now.
Look, I'm talking box office here. That's what it's all about.
Like I said, we've got a ring full of history makers, and we've got Liv Morgan. You know, you got Rhea Ripley in there, first NXT UK champion, current tag team champion. She's done a lot, and like I said, she will be one day a huge star in this industry when I retire. You've got Carmella again, first Money in the Bank ladder match winner. I mean, she won by nefarious means, which I do not like, not respect.
My Wi-Fi cut out during that part. I'm not entirely sure.
I'll bet it did.
And went in her hand before the slap to show you the sadistic nature of her attack right here and right into the chest of Queen Zelina.
It's called the Ferris Bueller. You lick your palm before you smack.
Does make perfect sense.
And then you got Queen Zelina, the first queen in the ring. So really, it could be any of them. And then there's Liv.
Well, listen, you keep disparaging Liv, but some people have said, Becky, that last week when Liv confronted you, you seemed a little taken aback.
No, I'm not disparaging her. Stop twisting the narrative here. What I'm saying is facts. I'm stating facts. I'm stating what all of these women have done, what they've all accomplished, and then I'm saying that Liv hasn't done any of those things. She hasn't done any of those things. She keeps saying, watch me. She's telling the audience to watch me. The audience loves her. There's no doubt about it. The audience loves her.
Does that bother you, Becky?
No.
Now we get a chance to see what Liv Morgan can do. You talk about the audience loving her.
Oh, look at that. Liv Morgan is showing us something right now against Carmella.
Going to town on the woman who knocked her out of the Queen's Crown Tournament. Looking for a little payback.
Big knee right to the mask of Carmella. Rolls through.
Right now.
Man.
Liv Morgan more determined than ever to silence her critics, a.k.a. Becky Lynch.
I'm not being a critic. I'm saying facts. She's very athletic. She works very hard. Works her out.
Over. Might get it over. No.
Never gets the job done.
I completely understand. Becky, Byron sounds like Twitter right now. All you're
do
doing is stating
like
facts.
Yes.
It is.
It is. Fickle. Fickle. I bet you loved me at one stage too, didn't you, Blair? Now you're telling me how horrible I am. You sound exactly like Twitter.
I never said you were horrible. Please don't put words in my mouth.
Oh, and it's Rhea Ripley one-on-one with Queen Zelina.
This is a physical mismatch for sure. No effect whatsoever on the nightmare.
Time to reassess.
Had an effect. She started smiling.
Saying I'm jealous. I'm not jealous of anyone. Everyone's jealous of me. That's why the audience isn't relating to me as much. I'm still the same. I'm still Becky from the block. I used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I came from, I know where I came from. No matter where I've gone, I know where I'm from. You know the word. You know what I'm saying.
Becky,
you're getting me flustered.
It seems to bother you that the WWE Universe doesn't universally support you anymore.
Look at that power of Rhea Ripley to the cover. Bianca Belair just in time. It's so hard to get a pinfall when everyone's against you, Byron.
Yes, exactly. When everyone's against you, this is how I feel, but still I overcome. And no respect for me.
It's inspiring to watch what you have accomplished and continue to accomplish week after week, Becky.
Thank you. It is. I inspire people who want to go further.
Great athleticism by Belair.
And a great attack.
Yeah, here's an inspiring performance from the EST.
Cover up, Mella.
Bianca Belair wailing away at Carmella and Queen Zelina.
Double knees to the face of the EST.
Liv Morgan trying to get it done now, face down to the cover.
Ripley just in time keeps this match alive.
And you got to have your head on a swivel in this sort of environment.
Especially, I think the last time that Carmella did that to Liv, that was the end of the match.
I think you're absolutely correct.
Whoa! I am correct. Seldom wrong.
Beautiful drop kick from Rhea Ripley. She is on the attack now, but tornado DDT from Queen Zelina.
I thought you were wrong once, but it turned out I was mistaken.
Of course.
The cover, shoulders down. Just in time with the kick out is Rhea Ripley.
As this match goes deeper, Becky, has anyone stood out to you? Is anybody impressing you more than others?
Currently I'm very impressed by the Queen.
Queen Zelina Vega wearing her crown proudly. And look at the athleticism, driving the much larger Rhea Ripley face first into the mat.
Look, I'll credit this heightened level of competition to...
To me?
To you being at ringside, Becky.
Yes, of course. Thank you. A little bit of credit.
There's a compliment for you.
Yes, Bianca Belair a little too focused on Becky Lynch early in the match. Now look at this.
Bianca Belair, strength advantage on display.
Why just take out one opponent when you can take out all of them? Bianca Belair reigns supreme.